Hey you guys, I know it's been a long night, but we've got to get the Cricket Cabaret training schedule down. I need you all to come up with ideas because we got nothing. We can use like one thing from last year. That's it. Josh, what do you have?
Thunderdome!
Thunderdome every year.
Because it's fun. Thunderdome.
No, please.
Thunderdome! All right, let's give him the Thunderdome.
Just give him the Thunderdome, yes.
Or the maybe call.
Maybe. Well, I'll make one.
Okay, maybe call.
Jesus.
Maybe!
Please button your jacket. This is professional dress. Thank you. Thunder. Anybody else got anything? Glenn, what do you have?
Fruit slice. Ninja fruit slice.
That's a really good idea, actually.
Yeah.
I like that.
That's a great idea.
Okay, so, yes, column. Good job, Glenn.
Yes.
Thanks, man.
I was completely awake.
So, ninja...
You have to mess up our board meeting every time, Bailey.
Oh, why?
Damn it, intern Bailey.
Hey, give her a break.
Why?
She was just about to spit in your mug.
That is your mug.
Yeah, that's your mug.
Thanks, Bailey.
Oh, yeah. All right.
I'm not thirsty, though. I already had a fifth of gin, so I'm all right.
You can't really bring enough cups for everybody.
Bailey, can you count?
Rabble.
Y'all gonna get out of bed?
What? Josh, no spinning at the table, for God's sakes.
I have one, and it doesn't involve a lot of danger.
Okay.
I'm free Saturday night, so we can do the dating games.
Oh God, this again.
Again?
She's free every Saturday night.
No. Not my fault that I'm a Friday night.
Well, we'll do the dating game. Not gonna promise you have great daters, but
I figured that. I mean, look at my choices.
We'll get you a date with somebody. Don't pay. Don't worry.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So, Cody, what do you got?
You know what? I want to meet Lincoln. Yeah, you know, don't laugh, don't do that thing. Every year I've said I want to be Abe Lincoln, and this, you know, I want to be Abe Lincoln this year. That's the only thing I want. Just write it down.
Hey,
and
if he gets to be Abe Lincoln, I get to be Chuck Norris.
If he gets to be Chuck Norris, then I want to be somebody too. Okay?
You can be Will Smith.
I don't know. Why
can't everybody just be themselves?
Every year.
Okay.
Abe Lincoln.
Okay, just go ahead and be Abe Lincoln. I'm not gonna care. Okay.
All right, next idea so we can go home, damn it.
No, you know what?
Where's he going?
I can't see him anymore.
Right. Quick,
Eden.
Where's he going?
What?
Stop. I'm gonna guess the meeting.
Okay, you guys.
No! You don't get to sit like a real person.
Hey!
No,
Bailey, what have you got for us?
Gladiator.
No.
I like it.
A whore!
Not a real gladiator.
If we're taking
I like that idea. Gladiator.
Not the real gladiator, guys. You remember what happened last time. For God's sakes, no one listens to me.
Are we going? We're going? Okay. My name is Josh and Thunderdome!
My name is Bailey, except for now they call me Intern Bailey. It's really degrading. Honestly, why did I join this? Why? That's what I want to know.
Well, what is it that I have here? A bunch of new recruits for me to break in? Well, no recruits. Welcome to the first day of training for the King Cricket Cabaret! Cycle! Right now, cycle! Right here!
Cycle!
The shape of the circle! Alright, when I clap my hands at you and say bing, you clap your hands at the necklace. Bang is in the bomb! Bing, bang, bomb! Got it? Alright, bing!
Training.
The purpose of the entire thing. You will never. You will
Not for Cabaret. Not for substances.
Come on. You don't know me. You don't need to know me.
Everyone knows that a real comedian can eat an entire piece of fruit in one bite. Tell you, 10 years of ballet, wasted. 10 years tap, wasted. 3 years scuba diving, can use that. It's always worth a try. Although dancing, it's not my thing. Not hip hop, not now, not ever.
Bring it down again. Bring it down again, baby. Here we go. Do this in a circle. Do that. No. There you go. Now step back. Okay. I think we
Danny Bailey, ladies and gentlemen of Cricket City Improv, it is important to have battle skills, so it's time for Thunderdome!
Man, that Thunderdome was really awesome. Like, we need to have Thunderdomes more often. Man, did you see it when I force choked that guy? God, that was awesome!
Anthony, about this whole Thunderdome thing, like, what the hell was that, really? What does Thunderdome have to do with improv?
So the tea party, I wasn't even invited.
I just don't know.
Freeze!
I don't know how I'll ever get
my head back on. Yes, let's do this, baby!
All right, lovely bachelorette, who don't you want to go on a date with?
Well, first off, I don't want to go home with contestant number two, because I think dating a squid would be a little bit too kinky for me. My name's Cody, and everybody was just kind of staring. Like, they didn't explain anything. They didn't even tell me to sit down. I just came in and sat down, and they just kept staring. Like, I still don't know what the point of that was. Like, they never told me. It's messing with my head. I just kept staring.
No one's clapping.
action. Action.
Your troubles.